Hi guys, this is Ronald from Print Junkie. Today I'm going to show you how to press multicolor or 5-layer spindle print, and I'll give you some tips for the rest of the video, so stay tuned. This design is from Arborangay Printliners. We are using 5 colors heat transfer vinyl. I'm using Precision Pro, Rosoper, Recutting. We're using Kui Cutting Powder CTO630G and Kui Heat Press. Pre-press the shirt for 3 to 5 seconds to remove any moisture or slight wrinkles in the shirt.